to Library Line, your connection to the Conneaut community. I'm Kathy Pape, Executive Director of the Library, and your host for this very special, very creepy Halloween Library Line. I'm in the city cemetery on Liberty Street, where lots of our town residents have been buried over the years. The identities of some of these folks may surprise you. We actually came across some very interesting information in our archival room when we were doing research for another show that Vicki Barker did about the circus elephants that were killed on the railroad tracks. Do you remember that story? That they were on a circus truck and they did not see the approaching train coming, and the train ended up striking the truck and killing the two elephants, and there were front page stories about it. But what's odd is that what didn't make the papers. This is the most incredible thing I think we have found at the Conneaut Public Library. What happened that night is true. There was actually a circus sideshow freak that had been, this boy had been given to the circus as an infant. His parents were actually afraid of him and gave him to a circus when it was going through their town. And he grew up in that circus, and he was a young boy at the time of the accident. And from what we found at the library was that he really didn't bond with the other people in the circus, and that he was really attached to these elephants. And when they died, he went on what is basically a serial killing rampage. And he killed a family in Conneaut that night. And can you imagine their surprise at this horrific creature, this sideshow freak that entered their house in the dead of night and murdered the entire family? This creature, from what we have found in the archival room, this boy was only possibly half human. He is described as being almost animal-like.
Did you see that?
Almost
did
just
you see it? I think
reptilian
I saw
in nature.
What was it?
Oh, come on, guys.
Let's go.
All right, cut. Sorry. Okay, what?
Oh, my God.
What
are you going to leave? Oh, my gosh.
What, I saw
something fly.
Are you guys kidding me?
Right over back behind you.
Yes.
Right now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right now?
Oh my God!
Like ghost, like ghost thing?
No, like a UFO or something.
Are you kidding me right now? Did you get it on tape? Did you get it on tape?
We got it.
It was a light, just like a light.
Oh my God!
Blew across the back of the sky there, and I think I saw it head over towards Liberty.
Okay, yeah. Jeannie Tackle's outside right now. Let's go see if she's seen anything.
All right.
Oh my God! Are you guys kidding me?
No.
Oh, this is crazy. Wait, come on. Hey, put the camera on. Let's get this.
She's up here on the porch.
Jeannie.
Yeah. We were just over at the city cemetery.
Really?
Give her a film. We're filming for our library line.
Uh-huh.
And we came by before. We knew that you were outside.
Mm-hmm.
But apparently, like, I was doing my thing. And then these guys saw, like,
I was filming.
Okay,
I was filming,
filming
it.
And
I saw a light. I just, like, flew right over the back
it went
of her
right,
head.
Like, we were right over here, and it went, like, right this way.
I saw,
like,
something go that way all the way up down towards downtown right up there. Some light.
That's exactly light. What we saw. And it went down towards downtown?
Yep, just right around downtown.
Hey, let's go. Let's go check it out. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thanks,
this is cool. Bye.
Yeah, what day it is now?
All right.
Every day until Halloween.
Woo!
He's awesome.
All right, well, we'll come back. Thanks. Oh, look here, there's Martha right there. Do you want to, can we just, like, do you have this on?
Yes, I'm on. I'm rolling. I'm rolling, yeah.
Hey, sorry.
Wait a minute. We're
I know. I'm sorry.
What can I tell you about this?
Hey, listen. I know. Please, just give us 2 seconds. I'm serious.
Yes.
I'm very sorry, Regis, but here's the thing. We were just over at the cemetery, and I'm not even kidding you. Okay, we were at the city cemetery. And I was, like, doing this thing for the our library, like, Halloween special and everything.
And
then she saw it. I didn't see it. And
I saw it.
Too.
I saw it.
Lights?
Yeah.
Did you see them? Did you see the lights?
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh,
what?
My gosh.
Lights?
Describe it, because I didn't see it.
They were flashing and flying through the sky. It was just totally amazing.
Okay.
No.
Listen, and
people have been saying there are lights over Lake Erie for months. That's all.
No,
really
we saw
no, no, no. Okay,
and
so
we even have it on tape.
Yeah, we do. And then also we went to Jeannie Tackle's because she's setting up her Halloween display, right?
Yeah.
And then we ran up there, And we were like, oh my gosh, did you just see this? And she goes, yeah, it came down towards Main Street. So then we saw you right now.
You didn't see anything?
No, I didn't see anything, but it's a news story. Regis,
okay, let's
we'll have to hold on until next week.
All right, Bye. Let's go check it out over here.
Come on.
I hit the car.
Be careful.
Where? What happened?
There's someone over to Washington Street. A bear. Something flashing me.
Oh my gosh. We saw two. Were the light of pulsating lights?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh
which way?
Over that way. Over that way. Burning stone.
Let's go.
We gotta catch this thing.
And we were just talking to Martha. Ah! And we saw this UFO. There was a big flashing light. I think it was a UFO.
Oh my god, did you see it?
I saw it.
What did it look like?
It was big, it was flashing lights, it's going down Route 20.
We told you we saw it. Oh my god. Where did it go?
It went down Route 20 and
Oh my gosh. Okay, well we're heading out. Great. See, all this place looks great. Bang!
The sound is perfect.
Just hold on, you guys. Okay, why don't we just give Stephanie a call, because maybe she's seen something, because this is just getting absolutely insane, all right? Cindy, I don't know. I mean, where should we head? It's like the east side of...
Yeah, Haley said she saw it over the east side of town.
Hey!
I think, head over the bridge and let's go over that way. Yeah.
Where are you? All right, they're at Poco Bandidos. Listen. Okay.
Don't go anywhere. Tell her stay there.
Wait, it's Tommy's birthday. Hold on. Listen, we're gonna be right in there. You all. I'm sorry. Listen. You're never gonna believe this. It's absolutely insane.
This is crazy.
No.
She's not. Oh my god.
All right, we're coming over. We're coming out.
All right.
We're gonna be right there. All right, let's just go.
All right. Okay. All right. Kathy, where's Vicky and Martha?
They were just right here.
Yeah, they're gone. Where'd they go?
Who cares? Okay. Who's there? Let's go.
All right.
Hey, listen. We have been all over town. It's the craziest thing. We were filming, and then we were like in the cemetery, and this crazy, like pulsating light. Like I didn't see it. She saw it.
I saw it. We were filming library line.
But anyway, they were like, oh, this is going on. And so
it went right over our head.
Okay. Then so we were like, oh, we went downtown. Like we were there, and we've been at Gene Tag's house, and then we went to Golden Dawn. And we were like all over the place, and we're like trying to figure out what it is. And then we called you because
so this is what you're trying to tell me on the phone,
dude. I've been trying to talk to you, and you're like, oh, it's Tommy's birthday.
Well, it is. I told you I couldn't be there because it's his birthday. We're celebrating tonight.
Oh.
So you think it's a flying saucer or what?
It was a flying saucer.
Oh my god, a flying saucer?
It was a flying saucer. And listen, then we had Vicky and we had Martha with us. They're gone.
What do you mean they're gone?
They're gone. They were with us.
Like, yeah. Abducted?
They were just in the car.
They were just
in
the car.
Tom, I'm sorry. I know it's your birthday and everything, but hey, maybe we could head over to Pat Williams's.
Okay. Oh, what's everything? Pat Williams? We're right here.
You know, your birthday comes every year. Abductions, UFOs, it's like, you know, like once in a lifetime. All right, I'll see you later. Don't get drunk, okay? I'll see ya.
Oh, hey, sorry, guys.
What's this?
Okay, just hold on one second. Listen. We have had the most incredible thing going on, and it's we were filming in the city cemetery, and like I didn't see it, but Cindy and Vicky saw it.
I was right behind her, Pat. You're never gonna.
They said it was a UFO.
I'm positive.
We saw Jeannie Tagle. Jeannie Tagle said she saw the UFO. Pat, we were at Poco Bandidos, and
I didn't see it because Tommy and I were celebrating his birthday. They came and they got me, and we came here because we figured maybe you were working tonight, if you'd heard anything, if you got any emails or anything.
Okay, I'm getting something right now.
What's going on?
There are a lot of reports, apparently, of some kind of unidentified flying object seen south of town. Actually, this is probably one of the biggest news stories I've ever covered in all my years of covering news. I just can't believe this.
Oh my gosh.
It looks like it is heading towards the William Street area. That would be Randy Scales.
Yeah, the haunt on William Street.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's go. We're going to head over, okay, Pat?
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for the tip. I appreciate it.
Thanks, Pat.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Randy.
Oh my god.
Randy.
I don't see him. Do you see him,
Kathy? I don't see him.
Where is he?
Randy, Cindy, do you see him?
I don't see him.
Randy!
Randy!
Randy! Randy. Randy!
Randy!
He's gotta be out here, you guys.
I know, we were just here not too long ago. He's outside work.
He's over here, he's over here.
Randy!
Oh my gosh.
Girl.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
What's wrong?
You're not gonna believe.
What's wrong?
All night tonight, we've been chasing this UFO around town. I know it's gonna sound crazy, but we were filming Library Line, and Cindy and Vicky were actually filming me doing a thing. And
we're in the cemetery.
Came flashing behind us. We've been all over the place. Pat Williams just got a report that he said that it came by
somebody
this way
saw
on William
Street. Did you see anything?
No, you know what? I just saw a big flash and a big boom. Heard a big boom down there toward the lake.
Oh my gosh!
Kidding me?
Really?
Big white light. Boom.
That's crazy. Well, we're gonna head down to the lake.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Randy.
Thank you.
This looks great.
Bye.
When are you open?
Bye.
When are you open?
Next Saturday, the 22nd.
Oh, we'll have to be back then.
Okay.
Yes.
We've had one heck of an evening. Okay, we were filming Library Line.
Okay.
At the city cemetery. I was filming. Yeah.
I didn't see anything.
Cindy, I was
Vicky
filming.
Saw it.
Yeah.
We don't even know where Vicky is. She was with us.
And we picked Martha.
We lost Martha along the way. All of a sudden, they were just gone.
God.
I didn't get to see it.
It
was a UFO. Okay, so we were over at Haunt on William Street.
Okay.
We're like, hey, Randy, did you see it? And he's like, he saw it. He thinks it came over by the lake.
You guys, I completely saw it. I'm walking up the center, and all of a sudden there was this really bright light out here, and I turn around and there's this thing like flashing and pulsating with all these lights, and it's sort of like erratic, and it sort of coasted out over the lake, and then it circled back around, and then all of a sudden it just shot down towards Parish Road.
Oh my gosh!
I thought it was crazy. I can't believe you guys saw it.
We saw it too.
We saw it.
We've been chasing it around all night. We're going to Parish Road.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
We'll let you know.
Be careful.
All right, we'll be careful.
All right, we'll see you.
Hey, okay. Find everybody.
Alright,
thanks, Jen.
All right.
See you later.
Take care.
Hurry. Oh my gosh, where's Stephanie?
Oh my, where'd she go?
I don't know. She was just behind me.
That is so weird.
Oh my gosh.
All right, I'm not going to worry about it now.
Joey, I'm sorry.
Oh my lord.
I'm sorry to scare you like this. I'm sorry. We've been chasing a UFO all night.
What?
Oh, a UFO.
Holy Camino.
We've seen lights. We've been running all around town. This is crazy, but somebody said they saw it coming down from
Irish. You're not going to believe this.
What?
While I was talking, I was glancing up. I think I saw something in the cornfield.
In the cornfield?
I think in the cornfield.
Oh my gosh, Kathy.
We gotta go.
So
we're just talking about Abraham Lincoln, and I don't know what I looked out at. I saw something.
All right,
okay,
let's head.
Joni, thank you.
Thanks. Bye.
Be careful.
See you. Bye.
Let me know.
What are we doing, Cindy?
Kathy, I know, this is creepy out here.
I know, but I mean, we've lost Vicky.
Steph.
Lost Martha. We lost Steph. Do you think they're out there somewhere?
It's hard to tell. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Where are you leading me? I'm getting scared. This is really creepy.
What are we going to do? Are the lights out there? What should we do? Should we go in for them?
You're scaring me. Kathy, what's the matter? Kathy, where are you going? Come on, you're scaring me. I mean it, stop it. Kathy, come back, I mean it. Oh my gosh.
Greetings, Earthling. We've come to your planet because we need to learn how to dance like John Travolta.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished him well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room robot sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
What was that, you guys? Did you see it?